Paul's method was always to preach the gospel, the good news of Jesus. He wanted to know Jesus Christ among them. He wanted to set forth the good news of Jesus. His method very often was to go initially to synagogues where there was at least some background of biblical knowledge. Where possible, that's where he started. And there tried to show these who should have been open, this is the fulfillment of all the promises that God had given down through the centuries. Now, tragically, often that was rejected and resisted, and then Paul said, so I'll go to the Gentiles. So always presenting Christ, the fact of his death, which would have been very offensive, really, to present an executed man as the answer to the world. But of course, his great message is he's risen, he's alive, he's conquered death. So the presentation of Jesus was the cross, the resurrection, and he would set that out in such a way that captivated people, depending on the Holy Spirit, knowing that his message was foolishness to the Greeks. It was a stumbling block to the Jews. It needed God's power to invade people's mind and turn them. But he knew that, and he went in the strength of that message.